man, scorned and covered with scars, still strong.